Under new guidelines from the American Heart Association, 130 over 80 is now considered high blood pressure. Follow these 7 tips to lower blood pressure and the risk for heart attacks, heart failure, strokes, and more. Quit smoking, limit your alcohol intake, manage your stress, eat a diet healthy and low in salt, exercise regularly, take your medications as directed, and always partner with your doctor.